played great. You know, maybe the best we played this whole season. You know, we really just came out with some fire from the last 2 years. Past 2 years, you know, we lost by 1 point, and you know, it's been a shocker. But you know, it's just that's a point in time where you just say it's enough, and that was tonight. You know, the line, I gave everything tonight, all the success, that's all to the line. The line did an outstanding job, and I'm just proud of it. Whole year, you know, just them coming up 1 point short for 2 years in a row. You know, it's just it kills you, and you just want to get over that hump, and we did it.
Well, so did the line, and they just open up holes for him, and once he gets to the second level, he's breaking passes. Got to practice like champions, to play like champions. So we'll prepare for Lingenorm, and hopefully, you know, we'll give it all. You know, we'll give it all for sure, but gotta give it to them.